been smoking since I was 12, 13 years old, off and on. And during those years, I'd quit off and on, back and forth, flip-flopping, having a hard time trying to stay off of the cigarettes, along with some food cravings and eating and stressful eating. It was pretty easy. It took what time it took for the hypnosis to work, and after I left the building, I haven't touched a cigarette. And the food cravings have gone down tremendously. I don't go to any fast food places anymore, and I wish I had done it a long time ago.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty much how I'm feeling. It's like I wish I did this 20 years ago. I felt the cigarettes were starting to take over, control my life, control what I was doing. You know, I felt like it was part of me, but I don't want it. I never did. Don't even know why I was smoking before.